places everyone. Roll camera, cue the logo. Steve.
Dad, you are acting weird today. What the freak is wrong with your anxiety?
You are making me hungry, you stupid idiot. What have you got to say for yourself? Don't you even think about it, cleric.
Oh, Zachman. I think you have to many DHX media material. In a dentist.
Look at Zachman's rowing Ragemajotentrim, Papyrus. Isn't that hilarious?
I agree, sans. What a weirdo. How's about the annoying by playing the flute over the 20th century Fox logo next time it pops up?
Don't you even think about it, Papyrus. Only G2 mess with Zachman. You are a used character from Undertale, and strongly dislike Undertale. G out of here, Papyrus and San.
Fiddlesticks. The logo went too fast, I feel dizzy. I'm going to faint.
Fiddle dogs. Dad fainted. I better take over the task of directing for a bit until he regains conscious. The logo became pixelated yet again. And yes, I am going to try and avoid using something modern. What the? I meant do not. Not proceed with using something mad fiddle dogs. I almost said modern. Crap, I said it.
Hello everybody. I made it. Hey, what happened to Zachman?
Oh hello Thomas. Dad fainted because the logo spun too fast. He's still down, and we need to wait until he awakens.
Fiddlesticks. That's not a good sign.
What's all the commotion?
Dad fainted after the logo spun much too fast. He's still unconscious. It's best we wait until he wakes up.
Zachman fainted? Fiddlesticks. How long has he been unconscious for?
I can answer that, Sabrina. Zachman has been unconscious for at least an hour. I can predict that Zachman will wake up in a few minutes.
Phew. That's a relief.
Or is it? Haha. I have returned just like I said. Where's Zachman?
I am right here, Omega Flowey. I thought I told you to get out of here. Get out. Out 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 out. You don't belong in Zachman Awesomeness Studios.
Do not yell at me, Zachman, you little baby. You ought to be terminated for waking up at the wrong time.
Oh, that does it, Omega Flowey. Prepare for my loudest outburst ever. 1, 2, 3.
Well, that took care of that best. Anyways, what are you all doing here?
You are almost at 450 subscribers. You are getting really popular, Zachman.
I agree. The more subscribers you have, the more famous you will be. Isn't that right, Steve?
Absolutely. The subscriber count of this channel is slowly increasing as we speak.
And it's just 3 more weeks until Christmas. You should start making a Christmas special, Zachman. I bet your fans will like you making a Christmas special. Isn't that right, Zachman?
Alright, Cleric. I'll make a Christmas special. If I have the time and patience to do it. Ha 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 ha, soy 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 soy, raffle 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 raffle. What's this? The 1994 logo is mirrored? What next? Same thing but animated?
Whoa! You had to trigger that, don't you? The logo looked like it listened to you as strict as in the military.
Take it easy, Zachman. The logo doesn't have ears. Stay cool. Uh-oh. G major tantrum in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What? The logo turned into its 1953 form, and the zero is slanted? I said 1981, not 1953. You hear me? 1981. Not 1935, nor is it 1953. 1981. You hear me? 1981. Got it, logo?
listen to me, Logo. I said 1981 and only 1981. It's not 20th Century Chainsaw. It's 20th Century Fox. You hear me? If you dare say Kung Fu, I'm going to.
Unbelievable. Another loud sudden outburst from Dad. You were a bit too close to the camera, were you, Dad?
Huh. Now that you mention it, I guess I did. How stupid of me to scare the audience by being insanely close to the camera.
VTH Century Outburst, eh? Ibe people made outbursts earlier than that during wars.
True, true. Outbursts were most common in real life when things go horribly wrong.
And what diabolical idiot would make all them outbursts?
That is your dad.
Fiddlesticks. Well, it's back to the old grind again. Ha 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 ha. But seriously though, the logo exploded. It never exploded for a while, so that must mean it's time for it to blow.
Hey Dad, let's go home and have a nice rest after a long day today.
Absolutely, Steve. There's still about a trillion pizza boxes left for us to chow down on for the next few decades. Let's have some.